Hey guys, Final Master Link here. Gonna be doing sort of a short stream of Speaking in 2, but I thought I could squeeze one out of here before I move this week, so give me a second. Make sure the stream looks okay. Yeah, I'll go probably until, I don't know, like 2 o'clock, something like that. Whatever feels appropriate. Gonna put my shoes on here. Okay, continue. Or which, okay, it was in memory card slot one. If I remember right, last time we basically gained access to a town by helping a guy find like a herb or something. Yeah, I think there's. Are you an NPC or are you? Okay, you're just a peddler. Belt of Strength? I mean, that sounds kind of dope. But that's like a third of my it's like a third of my money. I think I'll pass on that. Okay, we have some. I'm sorry, this shit. I'm not gonna worry about it. I hope there's a way to, like, really easily get a lot of money in this game, too. Other than just killing a bunch of guys in a row. But yeah, now that we have the pass, we should be able to go into, whatever this place is called. Muse City, yeah. Okay, stop here a second. We can all get in with the entry permit we borrowed from Alex. Is this really going to work? We won't know unless we try. Okay, then. I'll be Hilda, Garbage is Alex, and Joey, you're Pete. The rest of you just hush. Well, wait a minute, Nanami. Pete is Alex and Hilda's son, right? How am I supposed to. Why doesn't Pilika do it? Pilika's a girl, you dummy. Kind of hard to believe, don't you think? Oh, yeah. And it's real believable that I'm your son, right? Don't worry, it'll work. Let's go. Yeah, I don't know what Nanami is thinking. I don't think this is gonna work. Come on, it's too late to back out now, Garbage. You should listen to what your big sister tells you. Big sister? I thought we were twins or something. Whatever. Let's just do this. What do you want? Nobody gets in without an entry permit. Oh, jeez. Ho-ho! Our entry permit? How amusing. Take a look at this! Let's take a look. Which one of you is Alex? I think I'm supposed to be Alex. Okay, so who's Hilda? Ho-ho-ho, I'm Hilda, young man. Okay, where's Pete? Wow. I'm Pete. You're Pete? There's something funny about you guys. Take them into custody. Huh? Why? 'Cause you're a dumb bitch. Of course that wouldn't work. You guys are a big pain in the neck. Cool off here for the night. That's weird, huh? I thought we were perfect. Perfectly horrible, maybe. What? Maybe we could have fooled them if you had tried a little harder. You're the one who overreacted. What do you mean overreacted? I acted like a 28-year-old woman. Oh, bullshit. Which part was a 28-year-old woman? All of it. Okay, let's ask Garbage. Who was more realistic, me or Nanami? I mean, considering Joey was supposed to be acting like a little girl, I'd say Joey acted a little better, but not by much. You see, I knew garbage would know. Shut up in there, you guys. Go to sleep. Oh, fucking make me, prick. Fucking beat the shit out of you. That's what I'll do. Take a look, garbage. You can see the moon through that window. It's a full moon. Well, as long as you're not a werewolf, what's the big dealio? A lot has happened since we left Highland, huh? That vision, the one we saw in the cave in Toto Village. Back then I was jealous of you. In my house, we had everything. Everything we ever wanted, we got, but... Garbage, you and Anami and Grandpa Genkaku may not have been related by blood, but even so, you had a real connection. That was the one thing I wanted, but never got. Garbage, do you remember the day you and I met? I didn't know what I should say to you, so I just watched you and Anami. You talked to me first. So Garbage, do you think we'll ever go back to Kiaro? I have no idea. But we'll just be hopeful about it. You're right. When this stupid war ends and all things get quiet again, let's go back there. The three of us, me, you, and Anami. We could fix up Grandpa Gengaku's dojo and make a living teaching his way of fighting. But the important thing is we could live and go on. As long as I don't have to ever join the army again. Garbage. During the long days I spent with Pilika, Marks, and Joanna, after I was saved near Toto Village, that's when I first realized what was important to me. You see, even though Pilika called me Uncle Joey, I still couldn't protect her. Garbage, I have a dream to make this land safe again. So that children like Pilika can grow up surrounded by the warmth of people that love them. I want to go back to a time like that. For that, I'd fight with every last bit of strength in my body. Well, that's why you got that attack rune, right? Sword rune, whatever it's called. I'm sorry, Pilika, I woke you, didn't I? Oh, she's still mute, isn't she? It's late, I'm going to sleep, garbage. So what, I get the cot? And you guys get the floor? Hell yeah, dude. I'm real special. Victor's like, ha ha ha, don't be so gloomy, garbage Joey. Hey, old man, get us out of here. Hurry, hurry. You know who they are. Let them out. Yes, sir, just a minute. Ha ha ha, so you guys are okay. I was getting worried. We've took a little detour, but we're fine. Somehow y'all look a little older, tougher. Well, why don't you go to Leona's new tavern? Everyone's there. It's right near the... Oh, well, just walk around and you'll find it. Oh, Garbage and Joey, meet me in the city hall later. There's someone I want to introduce you to. Me and Garbage? What? I'm going too. It's just not fair if Garbage and Joey get to go. Okay, you little brat. Okay, you can come too. Well, I'll be waiting in the city hall, Garbage. Joey and the tomboy can come. City hall is at the dead end north of here. Okay. I would assume maybe we can recruit some more people before we go to the city hall, or... The old man is waiting in city hall, shouldn't you go? Old man, call him Victor, okay? Yeah, he's not that old, dude. Nani, you are such a brat. Let's see, I think I've already... Yeah, another war. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, Ryub got fucked up, you're right. For a second, I thought that said Lord Jesus. Lord Jess came this way before. Well, maybe that's the person we're gonna meet. Yeah, talking about the best doctor in the country, yeah. You ate all your carrots so the Highland Army wouldn't come? I wish I had some carrots. Those are good to munch on. Yeah, when you see a rare find, you should buy it. I mean, I would if I had the money to. Armors, blah blah blah. Armor is so busy. City Hall's just passed here, blah blah blah. Great hero lived in Muse, huh? Is this the City Hall by chance? Oh, that's Jostin Hill. Okay. To be honest, like, I've already kind of explored the town anyway, so let's just go to City Hall, fuck it. Let's leave Pilico with Leona before we meet Victor. She looks tired. Oh, okay, yeah. So let's go to the inn then. Wherever the hell that is. Gotta be here somewhere. What? Psst, hey, can I ask you a favor? Is that a guy? I can't tell if that's a guy or a girl. Don't worry, I just need to hold on to these a little while, please. Okay. How do I know it's not a bomb? Where are they? Storm senses them. Moon and star are somewhere nearby. Did you see a tall woman with blonde hair around here? Okay, so that was a chick. Really? Where could she be? Okay, then. Don't know what that's all about. Yeah, hopefully I'm not carrying bombs or something. Maybe I'm smuggling drugs and I don't realize it. Where the fuck's the inn? Oh, it must be here. The sugar, probably this. Hey! We're getting more. But why aren't things getting way easier? I don't know. Oh, there's Leona. Hey, girl. Victor told me what happened. I'm glad you're all okay. I was worried. Well, please take care of Pilica. Leave it to me, but you'd better hurry. I don't want to keep that guy waiting. Okay. Simple enough. And let's just go to the city hall. Need a license to run a business in Muse City. Hope you can get one soon. Well, that'd be cool if I could run my own business. Our sixth child was just born. We're talking him to the doctor today. Damn! You and your wife sure got busy, or unless you have, like, a bunch of, like, what do you call them, concubines. Or mistresses. Oh, you came over here. Good, you're all here. You're a little late, but I guess it's okay. She's a very busy lady. Where are we going to meet? Well, you'll find out soon enough. Come on, let's go. You're Victor, right? Please go inside. The meeting room is in the front. Okay, Victor's in our party, cool. Change formation, I mean, since Victor is tougher, he should go in the front. Okay, I guess we're forced to go to the north then. Fine. Okay, this is Annabelle, cool. Tell them to hurry and decide. Tinto people are always the same. As a messenger, we'll send Fitcher, he won't fail us. Yes, immediately. As usual, Lady Annabelle, your judgment is beyond reproach. I don't need your brown nosing. Leave now. I've no time for people whose mouths are faster than their feet. Yes. Phew. Oh, you came, Victor. I've seen you at work 100 times, but you still surprise me. Needless to say, this seems like the first actual BZ in the game. Because I don't consider a 14-year-old a BZ, so... And I think that's how old Nanami is. So is it true? I heard you lost your fort. Yeah, lost a lot more, too. Well, it didn't take them long to break the peace treaty. This Luca Blight is a true beast. I'm afraid this war won't end until either the state or the Highland Kingdom is in ruins. He's insane. He's a wolf raised on the smell of fire and the taste of blood. He can't be trusted. So what brings you here? I see you got three children along with you. Yeah. This one is garbage. This is Joey, and this little tomboy is...
Nanami!
Yeah, Nanami. It's these kids plus another little one named Pilika. Can you take four more? I'd keep them with me, but you never know when war would call. Yeah, you can't take kids into battle with you, but... Joey. Joey Atreides? How did you know my name? There's a country nobleman in Kiara with a son by that name. Isn't that right, Jess? The older of two sons, he's currently a fugitive from Highland charged with high treason. And you're Garbage and Inami. Garbage, was your adopted father named Genkaku? Huh? What? How did you know? How did you know about Grandpa Genkaku? I heard that Master Genkaku adopted two children. I think their names were Garbage and Nanami. Master Genkaku? Oh, this Annabelle trained under Genkaku? Is that what it is? Victor, I'll tell them all about it. Until then, Garbage, Nanami, is Master Genkaku in good health? He dead, dude. Grandpa Genkaku died last year. I see. So we weren't able to atone for our crimes against him. Yes, well, let's talk about that when we have more time. Right now I've got to worry about the Highland Army. Jess, I'm leaving these three in your care. Yes, my lady. Understood. See you later. Maybe I'll drop it on you soon. I'll be looking forward to it. I feel like maybe Annabelle should have a gruffer voice, but... Okay, I'll be in Leona's tavern. You guys look around for a while and come back when you get tired. See ya. Well then, Garbage, Joey, Nanami, feel free to walk around City Hall and even speak with the guards. But do not disturb Lady Annabelle. If you need something, speak to me. Excuse me now, I've got work to finish. I mean, yeah, of course we're gonna explore a little. We're gonna get in trouble. Who gives a fuck? I mean, the main point of exploring an RPG is to get free shit, so... You're not doing anything special. You just like it here because there's lots of space, okay. At least you're honest. Okay, so then what's over to the left here? I must know. Okay, locked door. Great. Documents. Is there like hidden items maybe in the bookshelves? Lady Annabelle is tough on people. But it's good because she keeps us on our toes. Good day, do you have some kind of petition to file? Holy shit! Funky G subscribed! How's it going, Funk? I'm sure you're happy I'm playing this a bit more. I thought I'd, since I'm trying to get up early, I would, squeeze out so we could end. It'll probably be at least a week before I stream again, though, with the move, and I have to get internet in my new place and all that shit. But thanks for the sub. I'm in a library right now. Which reminds me, I need to check out the library in the town I'm moving to. Wait, what'd you say? You're here for a marriage certificate and I can help you. And you are... I think I'm too young to get married, bud. Well, then again, this is like medieval times when you know, it's pretty common for you to get married at like 15. I wonder where he went. He was supposed to get permission from Lord Fitcher first. Probably a guy we'll meet in the future. But yeah, to catch you up to speed, we just got into Muse City, and we just met up with Lady Annabelle. That's where we're at in this game now. This is the only size we've got. What are you talking about? These are Youth Brigade uniforms. What can we do with these? What is it? Garbage, Joey, I have a request. Will you listen? What is it? Luca Blight's army is camped out near the border between Muse and Highland. They'll attack us here in Muse next. I'd like to know how much provisions they have with them. We've got some Youth Brigade uniforms to help you sneak in. Garbage, Joey, you were in the Youth Brigade, right? We don't have any other uniforms, so would you do it for us? Yeah, you want us to sneak into the Highland Army camp and find out how much provisions they have? Is that right? Yeah, that sounds highly dangerous, Nanami. Holy shit. It'd be a big help for Muse. We could find out how much provisions they have. That will tell us whether they're planning a long siege or a quick all-out attack. What about it, Garbage? Sure, we'll do it. I'm sure it's another false choice anyway. What? That's dangerous. Really, thank you. You're the pride of Muse. Here are the uniforms. I guess you know how to put them on. To get to the Highland border, follow the road to the northeast. I'll alert the guards at our checkpoint. Good luck. Okay. Well, I've got no choice. I'd be worried about you, Garbage and Joey, so I'll just have to go with you. Yeah. Gets too dangerous, you have to run back here, Joey. Okay, then. Well, this will be an interesting thing. All you do is file forms, take out forms, and refile forms all day long. What a job. Yeah, if only you had a computer, huh? Little magic box of wonder. So yeah, the kind of plan for streaming next week, I think I'm going to wait until Friday to actually do my first stream in my apartment, because, one, I'll be drinking. Gotta get rid of that sake somehow, you know? Because I'm taking that with me. And I guess I'll be playing Super Metroid on next Friday, so that'll be good times. And supposedly so I'm gonna live in like a two-story apartment, or not a two-story. I'm living on the second floor of an apartment on Main Street, and supposedly there's a little old lady that lives like below me, and there's actually a young couple that lives above me. And from what I understand, from my landlord, he said they're into like PC gaming or something like that. So maybe I can become friends with them. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe they're actually assholes. Okay, we can't get Victor or Flick this time. That sucks. We'll probably get the dog person. Or the actual wolf. Doesn't sound like a very good idea, does it? If it's just a little, I'd like to do my part. Help out. Alright, so obviously we need these three. I have no idea who's actually, like, you know, good or not. I know I don't want the dog person. I don't want Gengen. Maybe put in Zamza. I mean, he has a fire rune, so. I'd like to put Shiro in too, because having a dog is just kind of badass as fuck. And who else? Rikimaru? Gengen? Millie? I don't know. I guess I could try Rikimaru. I don't even know what the fucking Onimaru is. Some kind of weapon. Oh, I mean, it says he has a lot of attack. Let's put in Rikimaru, I guess. Whatever. And then have everyone who be short range, be in the front. Like that. Okay, good luck and come back safe. I'll tell Victor and Flick when I see them. Okay. Probably gotta beef up somebody with levels now. Particularly, Zamza. He's only level 7. Oh, it's that person again. Thanks, kid. Here, take this. Okay, sound set number 1. Woot. I found you, Elza! Clive. Finally. I finally caught up with you. As an officer of the Howling Voice Guild, I'll see that you pay for your crimes. Can you shoot, Gunner? Out of the way, boy! Don't move, kid. You won't get away with this time. Okay. I don't know what that's about. I probably... Do I have plenty of medicine to go about this, then? A lot of medicine. Oh, shit. I actually forgot I had runes here. Apparently, I have recipes. Do I just consume them, or... I guess I give them to somebody. I don't know. Maybe I should go back and put some runes on people. I don't know. Well, maybe some levels would help first. Because Zamza's pretty squishy. He don't even have 100 health, so... I don't know. It's just kind of like a YOLO. Oh, I hit the wrong one. I thought I hit the auto attack thing. Let's try that again. Like, when I think of the phrase, let's go, I assume, like... It's like an antagonizing, like, way of starting a battle, you know, like, let's fight, you know? I'm fucking weird. Yeah, let's just try an auto. I don't think these spiders are too tough here. Well, one of them's down at least. They hardly do any damage, goddamn. Eat a dick! You're already level 8, that's good. It says let go, as in letting the enemy go. Oh. If only I knew how to pay attention to video games, how funky. Da 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 da. If only. If only. I saw that Mara was streaming Xenoblade earlier. I almost popped in just to say hi, but it's like, oh, I haven't even played the first fucking game, so why should I really watch footage of the second game? You know? Okay, maybe I should go ahead and maybe try to put some runes on people, I don't know. Well, first of all, cure, do I not have the thing to cure poison? I guess not. Guess I should buy some of that. Where's the fucking item shop? There it is. Any toxin, thank you. Okay, the party's items are full. Okay. I don't know why it says I can't equip shit for Shiro unless he died from the poison. I could see that. Hmm. No, Shiro's? Oh, because Shiro is a wolf and can't equip stuff. I gotcha now. It's like, what the fuck? Who the fuck had poison? Maybe the poison wore off. I don't know. Poison already wore off, sir. Well, I needed it anyway. Now I gotta figure out how to put runes on a couple people because, like, if I have in my inventory, I might as well try to equip them. I was about to say, this girl was not here before, was she? Hey, it's garbage, isn't it? It's been a long time. Are you okay? I heard that the fort burned down. Yeah, I'm fine. Thank goodness, it looks like Captain Gengen was okay too. Oh, this must be the doctor or whatever, Juan. Garbage, I heard all about it. You must have been terrified. Tuta, listen to me. There's going to be another big war. I'm sorry to get you involved, but we'll need a doctor. Yes, Dr. Juan. Tuta, go to Victor's place and help out. Huh? But I'm not yet. It's all right. You need a little more experience. Good luck. Yes, doctor. Garbage, please take care of Tuta. All right, we just gotta recruit. Okay, I'll be in Leona's place. Cool. Happy accident. I know there's a rune thing around here. No, that's the end. Is this the rune thing, the thing with the orb? Yeah. Okay, rune master attach. Mainly healing magic. Easier to get critical hits. All members attack after wielder? Not quite sure what that means. Fire lizard damage times. Oh, that's the thing that fucking Zamza has. Easier to get critical hits. That would be cool to have on Joey, I guess. Okay. Now you can remove any of those, correct? Except for the, yeah, like the black sword, you can't remove that. Okay. Let's see, Nanami, maybe give you the one that heals. Give you the water rune. Now put killer on Shiro. Spark is like initiative. They go first. Put the water on Nanami so she can help heal. Okay. Let me finish that thing with the water rune. Let me remove killer from Joey. I'm guessing your mentality is because Shiro can't actually attack, can't use items or equip equipment. It's better to give him something that just boosts his overall damage output. Is that kind of your mentality there? Not really sure who I want to give Spark to, honestly. I think I might just hold on to that. Well, I mean, if it just costs 200 posh to remove it, I mean, what the fuck ever. Support magic, attack up for two-handed versus one column defense. Okay, I'm kind of tempted to buy a Titan rune. I'm not sure what it means by support magic with the Earth rune. Just put Spark on someone to clear your inventory for now. mean, I don't know, Funky, you think I should buy at least one of these and attach it to somebody? I mean, Titan can only go on Ricky Maru, but Earth can go on at least 4 out of 6 people. It'd probably be better to get Earth Rune and put it on somebody. I don't know what it means by support magic. Support magic is like defensive and buff stuff for the squad you are good for now. Okay. Because, you know, I would assume there's going to be like a lot of expensive runes later I can buy, so. Just I'm slightly more prepared now. Should probably save now I think about it. Let's just save. It still feels a little bit surreal. I only have like 2 more days at my current job. And I'll be in an entirely new area, basically. But at the same time, it's fairly exciting. Okay, I think he said northeast, so follow this road, I guess. Da, da, da. This must be the checkpoint. Of course, more of these stupid spiders here. Just go ahead and attack. 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 Do the buddy attack, which is probably the most overpowered thing in the game right now. Boom, bitch. Oh, so, yesterday morning, I was bored, so I actually watched Raya and the Last Dragon on Disney Plus. I've been meaning to watch it, and I liked it. I thought the voice for the dragon was a little bit annoying, though, but it's whatever. Beyond here is the neutral zone. No one can enter without permission. Bitch, I got permission. Yeah, that's what I thought, ho. I'm starting to get pretty excited, Garbage Joey. I feel like a spy or something romantic like that. That's not romantic. Alright, this ain't fucking James Bond, okay? You're cleared. If you take a shortcut through the woods, you should be able to approach the Highland camp without being seen. Follow me, I'll show you the way. Okay. Garbage, Say thanks like you're supposed to. Why? Oh, what? We have to split up? Oh, no. I mean, I figured since we only have 2 uniforms, it's going to be me and Joey for a little bit at least. This is supposed to be an infiltration. The fuck are these things? Armadillion? Okay, sure. I'll see what that buddy attack does here. I'm kind of worried these armadillo guys might hit Zamza for a shit ton of damage. Like, I kind of like his fire rune, but I don't like his actual rune ability, how he does damage against himself. I don't like that at all. Damn, these guys are kind of tough. Fuck, dude. You know what, Zamza, since you hardly do any damage anyway. Heal him. What does that do? Heal 70 to all the end. We'll save the Shining Light. We'll save that. Do another unite attack there. Oh, wait, wait. What? Oh, I just wanted to fully heal one ally, repel magic for all allies. Oh, that sounds cool. Huh. They call bittersweet. Yeah, Zamza runes hold him back. Not a fan of him myself. It's just, why do I want to take damage when I'm attacking an enemy? It sounds stupid. Especially when you barely have any health at the start of the game anyway, you know what I mean? Unless that inflicting is like a percentage of your max, which is probably even worse. No, don't do that. You use that unite. There you go. On the plus side, I should be getting some good HP, XP from these guys. Yep. Instant level 9, instant level 10 for Zamza, instant level 11, instant level 12. Oh my god, yeah. A decent amount of money. I would assume there's some chests I can get around here, right? Oh, more killer bunnies. More killer bunnies. Motherfucker. Stupid bunny, stop dodging my shit, bruh. And they're actually hitting kinda hard, dude. Fuck. Hitting like 30s and 40s, that's not cool, bro. Yeah, keep attacking. Take some medicine from bag. Use the unite again. I can probably tolerate one more hit here. Then use the healing rune to get everybody up to 70. Fucking bunnies, dude. Okay. You attack. Might as well use that on yourself, Nanani.
Half damage to self just means half of the damage you deal, you take.
Oh. Yeah, it doesn't sound like a good deal to me. Unless he had like a shit ton of a huge ass health pool. That's the only instance I can see where that'd be effective. The good thing is I'm getting, into level 18 now, so that's good. Now, I have no idea what the max level is in this game, but Belt of Strength, that sounds dope. Who can I give that to? Belt of Strength. I mean, Zams is kind of squishy. Would that help him at all? Get rid of the cape. Okay.
More of these fucking bunnies. Oh my god. Fuck me. I should probably be spamming Joey's room, now that I think about it, because I think he has a multi-hit spell, doesn't he? Because, like the Unite attack, it's good, but... You know, I'd rather two enemies be a guaranteed kill rather than just do partial damage on everything, you know? So let me try that strategy here. You just attack garbage. Okay, okay, here we go. 100 damage to all enemies. Sudden death 30%. Damn, I only have two of those twinkling blades, though. Oh, fuck. Black Sword Rune has good shit. Use it. When I see some more bunnies, I'll definitely be using it. Because these guys are just assholes. I'm gonna know Ricky Maru is over 200 health, so that's cool. I guess he's gonna be like my tank here. Just like, goddamn. Counters up the ass. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Okay, there's a chest here. Hopefully it's something good. What the fuck is that thing in the back? Armadilloid? What the fuck? Okay. I don't know what that's all about. Is that like the leader? Hopefully he's worth a lot. You know what? For this, I will use the Twinkling Blade, though. Fuck them all. Fuck them all. Kill everything! Get wrecked! Well, that did more than 100 damage, didn't it? Goddamn, son. I'm not complaining, though. Whoa, that gave me a bunch of money, bro! Holy crap. I gotta circle it? I was about to say, where is it? There it is. Defense plus 7? Oh, that sounds nice. Okay, so it's a helmet. I mean, yeah. Basically, whoever's on the front line should be wearing that kind of stuff. We'll give it to Ricky Morrow. Give it to you. You're kind of the tank here anyway. Okay. Cool. More armadillos, that's fine. I mean, I'm kind of spoiled by it, but this Twinkling Blade is pretty fucking awesome. I'm only gonna have one more after this fight, unfortunately. I should have tried to see if I could power up my weapons more before I left town. Maybe I should have tried that. Oh well. You get wrecked, bitch. Okay, go north. Like I think it wants me to. Just go north. There's probably a chest to the left. I don't care that much. Besides, it seems like a place I could come back to at my leisure. At some point, anyway. These fucking bunnies are pretty fast. They keep dodging my shit. Fuckers. Gonna have some rabbit stew here in a bit.
And you know one thing that'd be cool is if there was like Funky, you know how like in Final Fantasy VII there's like a times four cut or whatever? Wouldn't that be cool if there was like a times two hit or something? Like, you know what I mean? Like some kind of rune? I don't know, there might be. It'd be pretty fucking handy. So like instead of like, you know how your main character, he uses the Tonfas and he does like a combo, two combo hit. What if he had a rune that made him do like a four combo hit? That'd be pretty sick. There's a double beat rune. Hell yeah, man. Huh. I'm definitely gonna try to snag it. I mean, I pay out the ass for it at like a shop. I have a feeling the true glory of this game is yet to happen. Like I feel like it's gonna go kind of a like a civilization route in this game. Like you're gonna use money to like purchase like actual like stuff for your base of operations, you know what I mean? Like a barracks or something like that, because that's kind of the feeling I'm getting a bit. Go ahead and use a unite. You go ahead and defend Anami so you don't get killed. I might be able to kill these rabbits here with another unite. Because I think like when you have like when your statistics are higher for that unite, you do more damage together, so. Damn, almost level 20 for everybody now. It's pretty dope. Yeah, let's give you some medicine there, girl. Let's give you some actual, like, equipable medicine. Yeah, get rid of the wooden shoes. You will say it won't be viable in the game drop only. Yeah, you're only in the early game still. Things will go down soonish. Things will go down. It'll go down, Charlie Brown. Yeah, I'm still waiting. I'm waiting for the gloriness to spread itself all over my face. Basically. Then we'll see if this is truly worth its weight. Because there has to be another reason other than, maybe it didn't release a whole lot back in the day, why the disc... Well, like, even before this whole retro game boom happened, Suikoden 2 was still a pricey game. Like, even if you go to, like, as far back as, say, like, 2007, 2008, like, I'm pretty sure this game was still worth, like, easily $60+, so... The fuck? Oh, do I just go north? Keep going north. Oh, okay, this is where we separate, I guess. From here on, Garbage and I will go alone. The rest of you wait here for us. Okay, we have to change it to our uniforms now, so... Well, yeah, that's when you close your eyes and don't watch. Yeah, could you look the other way? No shit. Goddamn. Bunch of pervs. Huh? It's kind of big, but it's okay. Let's go, Garbage. It's true, you two just don't look right in these uniforms. Really? Garbage, Joey, be careful. If you're in danger, just run away, okay? Okay. Well, at least we get to witness the insanity of Luca Blight, who I already greatly hate. We should go look into the tent with the provisions first. It's probably that big tent over there. Okay. Okay. Looks like that's where they're storing the provisions with those guards. What the? Who are you? Uh-oh. Those are Youth Brigade uniforms. What are you doing here? Well, you see, that is, we were in the Unicorn Brigade. The state soldiers ambushed us and everyone. We managed to survive, but all the rest of the troop... Is that right? You kids are very brave. Those state bastards, they're pure evil. You're damn right they are. Don't worry, though. We'll take revenge on them for what they did to you boys. Thank you. Our captain told us to come here and get some butter. Huh? Really? Okay, follow me. Nice. Hey, let these guys in. They came to get some butter. Well, hurry up then. My shift's almost over, and I gotta take a shit. Yes, sir. Hey, you guys. I guess it's just my imagination. You couldn't be spies with faces like that. Yeah, surely. Surely not. So this is where they're keeping their provisions. Let's take a look around. Looks like a fair amount of stuff, I guess. It's about 2 weeks worth. I guess the Highland Army is planning to end things fast. Let's go before we're caught. Yeah, good luck with that. Probably gonna run into Luca here. Or Luke, whatever the hell his name is. Oh, this is Road, okay. Yeah, I hate that guy. Can we kill him now? Hey, you guys are garbage to Joy. What are you doing here? Captain Road. Oh, you really have become state spies. Intruders! Let's run! But first, let's stab Road in the chest, because he's a bad guy. Where are we going? Okay, south. South. Do we have to jump off a cliff again? Is that the dealio? Motherfucker. Soldiers are... Okay, well, let's... Can we go in there? Well, do we go in here? Okay, sure. Whatever. Who are you two men? Hey, look, oh, it's a Beezy. Oh, yeah, I forgot about Jillia here. This tent is for the royal family. I guess we've got no choice. Yay, taking a hostage, guys. Sexy. Princess Julia, my name is Road. I've been assigned to security here. Two state spies have infiltrated the camp. Forgive me, but I'd like you to allow me to search this tent. That's not necessary. Please leave. I assure you won't take a moment. Thank you anyway, soldier. I wish to be alone. But if by some chance... I'm asking you to leave, or do you wish to disturb a lady's private sleeping chambers? Giggity. No, my lady. It's not like that at all. But please forgive me for disturbing your rest, princess. Yeah, fuck you, Road. Was that good enough, Mr. Spy? We surprised you. Forgive us. No. What do you... Please, don't be frightened. I thought I'd serve some tea since you couldn't leave for a while. It's a Highland style. Also, would you please put away that knife in your hand, or perhaps that's acceptable behavior in the city-state? Okay. She seems awfully calm. For having some, you know, scum spies in her presence. We met once before in Kiara City, did we not? I remember you said something like, "This country has betrayed us. I won't forgive them." So how is it now? You still haven't forgiven us? Well, I will someday. I know I will. Good. Jillia. No, Princess. What are you doing in this place? My brother, Luca Blight. Do you know him? That asshole is your brother? My brother is trying to expand this war, even though most of the people of Highland are tired of it.
Also, my brother is considering something truly evil. Up until now, I've always thought somehow I could stop him, but... It looks impossible now. He would never listen to me. To my brother, I'm just like an enemy. It looks like I don't have the power to stop my brother. I've begun to realize that. As a princess and a woman, I'm limited in what I can do. I'm sorry to have spoken so long. The tea has gotten cold. Things have quieted down outside. Perhaps you'd like to leave now? Farewell. I do not think we will meet again. Oh, I'm sure we will. You're probably a BZ Star of Destiny or something like that. How about the T Star of Destiny? That seems appropriate. Anyway, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, Rode. He suspected I was there. I could tell the princess was opposed to Lord Luca. So I kept on the lookout, and who pops out but you guys? Get ready, state spies. We're in trouble. You won't get away this time. Kill them! Fuck you, Rode. I mean, we're a lot stronger this time, though, which is good. And we still got our buddy attack. Friendship! Friendship power, guys. I got one lonely soldier still. Still wanting to duke it out. Fuck him up! Uh-oh, garbage. I'll figure out a way to stop them. I want you to run. If they get both of us here, Nanami, who's waiting for us, might be in trouble too. Yeah, I can't do that, dude. We're out of time, garbage. Go! I promise I'll catch up to you. They're not going to get me. Hurry up and run. Oh, trying to buy some time so your friends can get away. That's very sweet, but it's meaningless. Shut your mouth. Saving my two friends have plenty of meaning to me. Empty talk. We'll capture you and your little friend garbage, too. Oh, Black Sword Rune. If you really are one of the true runes, then grant me the power that I need. Yeah, just kill them all. Thank you. Oh, you're back. You're back. Over here, are you okay? I heard a lot of yelling, so I thought they'd captured you. Huh? Where's Joey? He didn't... There you are. Over there. Hurry. Huh? What? What? Let's fight, bitch. So much for my buddy attack, but I can still, still do the, family attack here. Get wrecked. These guys can't hit shit, can they? I mean, I might as well do an auto attack. If they really can't do that much damage against me, goddamn. Just chill back here. See, I'm just checking the time here. Been about an hour. I'm getting kind of hungry, though. Kind of wish I had some frozen waffles. What happened? Hey, garbage. Where's Joey? What happened to him? Yeah, we gotta get out of here. Because these assholes keep coming after us. Oh no, Joey is... He'll be okay, yeah. He'll be fine. Joey always keeps his promises. We'll wait and muse for him to come back. He may even catch up to us before then, right, garbage? Or he fights on the side of the enemy. I mean, like, they could brainwash him. That's kind of what I was predicting here. Is they'll brainwash him or something. So we'll end up finding our best friend. I mean, it's sort of a cliche, to be honest. in RPGs to have like one of your best friends be like an ultimate betrayer. I mean, Final Fantasy IV did that years before this game came out, so you know what I mean? So it's not really anything new. But let's go back to the fort, or Mew City. So, Joey didn't catch up with us. What should we do? Should we go see Jess? Sure. Why not? Probably should... Let me save first, though. Wait a minute, Garbage. I can understand you wanting to rest, but I think we should... Seriously? You won't let me save first? You stupid bitch. Da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. You should be up here. No? In the hallway? Yeah. There's an important meeting today. You can't go in. Seriously? Well, where the hell is Jess? Where's Jess? The fuck? Okay. I don't know where this Jess person is. They were referring to... Okay. I guess we go back to the inn or something? We have to go to talk to Victor or whatever? Okay, there's Flickin' Victor. Garbage, you okay? Leona told us what was going on. We've been very worried. Yeah, I'm okay, but Joey... Yeah, he's not here. What happened to Joey? Well, you see... What? So they've captured Joey? Huh? Well, I don't know. Joey said he said he'd follow after us. What's scaring him going to do? Hey, let's go see Jess and find out exactly what's going on. But Jess wasn't there and we weren't allowed to see Annabelle. Don't worry, I'll show you a good trick. Yeah, it's called breaking and entering. Damn, we got both Flick and Victor. Well, I mean, they're as beefy as us this time, though. We're all level 20, so that's kind of cool. Yeah, now I will definitely... Oh, I meant to save also. Do that. There we go. Okay. Okay. Go ahead and interrupt this meeting. Damn, dude! He just decked him in the face. That's hilarious. Good trick, huh? It's the best way to deal with government workers. Let's go in. I don't know, I kind of like your style, Victor. What is this? Victor and Flick, what happened? Why do you look so angry? Hey, you, is it true that you sent Garbage and Joey to sneak into the Highland camp? Hold on a minute, don't get so mad. Yes, I asked them to do it. Now get your hands off me. Annabelle, I don't know you that well. But is this state really in such a bad shape that they have to use kids like this as spies? Jess. I asked them because in order to defeat the Highland army, we need to know how much provisions they have. Garbage, how much provisions did they have anyway? 2 weeks worth. You, is that all you...
The important thing is Joey. What about Joey? Joey's been captured by Highland. Well, I don't know if he's been captured, but he didn't come back. So please, please save Joey. Garbage, Nanami. I thank you for getting vital information for us. Furthermore, I apologize for putting you in such danger. But I'm afraid we cannot save Joey. We've got our hands full just protecting the city. Forgive me.
But...
Garbage, Nanami. Standing around and talking isn't going to bring Joey back safe. 2 weeks means they're planning a swift assault. Now we can plan our strategy at the Hilltop Conference. Thank you, Garbage.
Why you?
Please, no violence, no violence.
How dare you, mercenary? We needed information to save Muse. Besides, it's your fault that Lady Annabelle is suffering.
What?
Stop it, Jess. Enough, Victor. I guess mercs like us don't have anything to say about what goes on here. Let's go back.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Garbage. If we had been there...
I wonder if Joey's okay. I'm sure he's fine. He'll come back.
I mean, I doubt he's dead. Because he's a Star of Destiny, after all.
You're right. Well, I'm going to wait for Joey out by the gate.
Because you probably have a crush on him, if I had to guess. I feel like there's going to be another army attack happening soon. Oh, wow. Okay, I should go to the gate with my sister, I guess. That's what Leona says. Sure. Oh, this is a cool little scene. Nice little sunset.
Hey, Garbage. Joey's not back yet. I'm going to wait a little longer for him. Garbage, why don't you go back to Leona's and rest? If he comes back, I'll tell you.
No, I'll wait with you.
That would be nice. It'll seem faster that way. No, I guess not.
It's late, Garbage. You should go wait at Leona's. I want to stay with you, goddammit.
Pelika? Are you okay, Pelika? It'll be okay, honey. Joey will come back.
Hey, do you remember the time you got lost in Lewd Woods? Lewd Woods? Gee, that sounds like a place Mara would go to. While Grandpa Genkaku was out looking for you, Joey and I waited just like this. You came back, and I know Joey is going to, too. I think you should wait at Leona's after all. You'll catch cold. No, I want to wait with you, goddammit, bitch. Why don't you ever listen to what your big sister tells you? Because plot, goddammit. Stop telling me to go back, goddammit. Do what I want. I'm a man.
Well, to finish the story, while we were waiting for Garbage just like this, do you know what Joey did? Haha, he cried the whole time. Can you believe it? Our Joey crying like that, just like a little baby. Hey, this conversation is our little secret, okay? I promised Joey I would never tell a soul.
Apparently, Pilka's fallen asleep.
Looks like Pilka was pretty tired. It's late, Joey. Hey, garbage. You know what I think? When Joey comes back, let's go far away from here.
Well, holy fuck.
Garbage, Nanami. You waited for me.
You came back, you really came back!
Garbage, Nanami, I kept my promise.
Welcome home, bitch.
That's what your character should actually say. He should be like, welcome home, bitch.
Thanks, Garbage. It's nice having people to wait for you.
Friendship!
Pilka waited too. Thanks.
You didn't believe.
Shut up, Funky.
Da, 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 da.
Hey, how long are you two gonna sleep?
Nanami? A little longer. You know, I hate mornings.
Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of mornings either, but I'm gonna have to deal with them here soon.
I actually got a slight update. My day of orientation is actually March 1st. I thought it was the 28th, but I guess they decided I'd start on a Tuesday, so it's like, okay, fine. So I'm not quite sure what I'm going to be doing on Monday. I might go shopping for some clothes.
Come on, I know it was rough, but it's already been a week. Snap out of it.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go? Where?
Something's about to start at Jostin Hill. People have come here from all over the place. Is it a festival? Maybe something like that. Come on, let's go see.
Oh, well, shall we go, Garbage?
Sure.
Also, I'm kind of digging this song right now. It's pretty cheery. Almost too cheery.
I was about to say, where's the exit? Okay, it's in the middle.
Go ahead and save real quick. A saveaholic after all. I kind of feel like having some sweet tea here. Because I don't think I'm going to eat until I actually get to work. Yeah, let me pour some sweet tea here.
All right, got my little sweet tea here. Music in this game is the best.
The actual disc, does that come with a soundtrack at all? Like when they sold this back in the day, or am I thinking of? I think I'm thinking of Lunar. I think I'm thinking of that game. I don't think there was a lot of PS1 RPGs that came with a soundtrack. Like I only know of Lunar. Rhapsody Musical Adventure that came with the soundtrack too, because I own that. Yeah, I'm interested in you, Anita. I mean, your hair looks way too short, but... Don't have any? Well, let's see. Appreciate the thought. What? Could work for the Torn government too, but that woman... She asked me a question. I don't know what she asked me, though. Whatever. Probably recruit you later. I like how Pilica is behind Leona. But yeah, we can go to Jostin Hill from Northwest. Okay. Nah, no soundtrack with this one, unfortunately. Oh, she asked for an antitoxin? Ah, shit. Yeah, you can't find anyone to face me at this weight and never beat her. Is this one of those things where, like, she has a chance to actually ask for the thing? Surely I didn't miss my chance to recruit her, right? Eh. Well, damn. I mean, she looks like she could be strong, so... I mean, who knows? Maybe this Nita girl is, like, the equivalent of, What's her name? One of the generals from the first game? I don't know, I get the impression this chick is like really tall and muscular too. Something about her haircut. Come on. God damn, what is the chance of her asking about it? God damn. Sometimes you gotta go in and out of the inn. Okay. Well, like, it figures the one time that I... Like, the second time I talked to her, it actually did the right thing, but I didn't know what the hell I was doing, because I didn't read the dialogue. So like I said, she looks like she could be good. Good old sweet tea. This shit will taste even better when it starts to get warm. Which, fortunately, it won't be very, very long here. I'm trying to think. When she said antitoxin, like, does that include the ones in my inventory? Or the one in, like, my actual party thing here? Because I might have used my antitoxin. Or I gave it to somebody else. Maybe I should go buy some real quick. Or unless she just asks for a random medicinal item. To really fuck you up. What rare finds you got? I'm just curious. Sun badge? The fuck? Heals HP? I mean, that sounds cool. I think I already want to buy that. Go and buy that. Buy the antitoxin. Okay. Has to be in your party inventory. Okay. Yeah, I just bought a sun badge too, just because that seemed cool. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. She keeps on mentioning competing against somebody. I don't know what that's about. Maybe she has like a sister who's like a rival or something.
Yes, I'm interested in you, goddammit. I want you to be my slut. Can't believe I just said that. Come on. Yeah, this is super annoying. This might be one I have to get later. I mean, I'm sure I missed at least a dozen by now anyway. Like, the thing is, I don't even have the fucking tablet available for me to look at to see how many stars I have. So... You know what, fuck this. Fuck that. Do it sometime later. Let me put that sun badge on somebody though. Let's see, probably put it on Nanami. Yeah, let's do that. That'd be cool. Yeah, I think we were gonna talk to fucking... Or no, we were gonna go to Jostown. That's right. That's where. Whoa, hold on. Like, I just realized, since I have a fair amount of money, maybe power up our weapons a bit or something. I can't remember where the fucking blacksmith is. I think it's like in the upper part of the city. That's the appraiser. There he is. Alright, sharpen. Sarah, you guys are too shit to sharpen anything more? Damn it. I'm just curious if any of these guys are recruitable. No. Oh, shit. It has to be in your party inventory. Yeah, the antitoxin, it is in there. Isn't it? Thought I bought antitoxin and put it in my inventory. Yeah, it's right there. I read your chat, Funky. You crazy, Funky. You crazy. Are you still watching Mara's stream at the same time, or did she stop? Because I think it's obvious who kind of your priority is to watch on Twitch. Yeah, Mara's still playing. And apparently her title is... Big Hit is totally waifu number 3. Well, that's good to know. It's good to know. I can't believe your character looks like a fucking cuck in that game. It just, Jesus Christ! Like, what did they think to design that character on Xenoblade Chronicles 2? I mean, Jesus Christ! He looks like a total fucking wuss. Like I made a joke last night in our stream. I said this kid makes Vaughn from Final Fantasy 12 look like Vin fucking Diesel, because he does. Just, he looks so emasculated. Just like, what the fuck? But whatever, I still need to play Xenogears, a Xenoblade, whatever. Still haven't read your shit, bitch. Do you want me to go back the last 10 minutes? You know, just because I don't read it out loud, doesn't mean I don't acknowledge it. She asked for an antitoxin, I think. Yeah, it's by chance. It's super annoying. Sometimes you gotta go in and out of the inn. It has to be in your party inventory. Yeah, I know that, Funky. You have Mara open too.
Maybe moving to Ohio will improve my eyesight. Maybe we'll make a case study on that, Monkey. The world map. Oh, go to the world map? You didn't say that. You said go in and out of the inn. Too late now. I'll do it later. Do it later. Oh, why are you here for the view too? Victor, what is this? It's a meeting of the leaders of the city-state of Jostun. This is Jostun Hill, so they call this the Hilltop Conference. Leaders of the five state cities, Muse, South Window, Green Hill, the Matilda Knights, and... oh, I forget. Anyway, it should be interesting. Interesting? It's okay, don't worry, you can get in if you stick with me. You should see it. It'll be something to tell your grandkids, I'm sure. Okay. Sure. I suppose is Flick gonna join us? No? Only concerned parties are allowed past this point. I'm Victor, mercenary leader under contract by Muse City. The others are with me. Let us in. Wait a minute. Show me some proof of identity. Hey, you don't recognize my face? My face is my proof of identity. Sorry, but I can't let you in. What? Hope you're not planning on using your good trick again. Damn. You said, are you able to go out into the world map? Apparently that resets it better. You didn't say that earlier. You didn't say that earlier, Funky. Or if it did, Streamlabs fucked up. It didn't show that message. Okay, well, this time it's Streamlabs OBS. Because I literally looked at the past 10 message. That did not show up. So that was Streamlabs' fault. That wasn't my fault. I mean, I could... Well, I mean, what I plan on doing, actually, Funky, one of my first purchases at my new place is going to be either a gaming chair or, like, a damn good office chair. I'm trying to think of where to actually buy a gaming chair, like, physically. Like, there's furniture stores around where I'm going to live, but kind of doubt they'd have a, you know, gaming chair like what streamers do. And another thing I plan on doing is actually having, like, like what Ryoshin does. You know, have, like, his camera on him on one screen with the chat, and then the other screen actually have the game, you know? I plan on doing that kind of setup. Just need some time to kind of finagle with it. You're the mercenary soldier, the one they call Flick of the Blue Lightning. Yeah. Sure. Please, please go in. How come they don't know my face, but they know your face? Because you don't use lightning, bro. How should I know? Because Flick has a cooler rune, obviously. Duh. In fact, for the stream next week, I would actually like to play Super Metroid with face cam, honestly. I'd like to do that. This place is kind of fancy. Mayor of Muse City, Lady Annabelle. Okay. We're gonna do our sightseeing over there. Gerudo? Interesting name. Out of the way, girl. Wow, aren't you a McAsshole? You creep, what are you doing? Pardon us, my lady. I believe he was but overeager. May we have your forgiveness? No, I mean, yes. What are you doing, Kamis?
Just doing my job as a knight. Got a problem. Yeah, I'm sure Nanami is already lusting over this one guy. Let's hurry, Camus. Camus? I think it's Camus. It's also a nice job to be on time. Indeed it is. Hey, hey! Garbage Joey, did you hear? He called me lady. Joey's just like... Yeah, right. Leader of the Matilda Knights and the White Knights, Lord Gorudo. Hey, here we go. Representative General of Two Rivers City, Lord Makai. Acting Mayor of Green Hill City, Lady Teresa. Mayor of Tinto City, Lord Gustav. Mayor of South Window City, Lord Grandmeyer. Commander of the Mew City Forces, Lord Hauser. In accordance with the Jostin State Agreement, I hereby begin the Hilltop Conference. Oh boy, now we got a big, long bureaucracy shit. The Highland Army is massed at our border. They have only 2 weeks' provisions with them. We believe they'll attack soon. Wait a moment, are they still in compliance with the peace agreement? The Highland Army has already invaded the eastern part of Muse and burned several villages to the ground along the way. As for that, didn't Highland reply that that was a trick by mountain bandits? Do you really believe that Victor's mercenary army could be crushed by a group of mountain bandits? Oh, we actually got a... Isn't this like the first black guy in the game? Or in the series? I don't remember seeing a black guy in the last game. You can't deny that the Highland Army is massed at the border. It is a fact, and this represents a threat to the city-state. I'm not going to bother with different voices. There's too many. The Highland Army has approached the border before and they've never truly attacked. Why should this be any different? Oh, that's an interesting face for a chick. The commander of the Highland Army has changed from Agaris Blight to his son, Prince Luca Blight. That's why things are different. Oh, so you can't pay your annual rice offering for 3 years, but your mouth still works fine, I see. How dare you? It is just as Lord Gustav said. They'll run at the first sight of battle. I'm certainly not going to expend my knights for this. The people of Two River are also tired from many battles. Luca Blight is more demon than man. If he breaks through Muse's defenses, the state will be in shambles. In the name of our mutual oath, I order you to provide troops to protect Muse City, capital city of the city-state Jostin. I'm not afraid of your threats. What good is it if I protect Muse and my people? The people of Tinto starve. I mean, he's got a fair point. That's nowhere in the name of the state. You should watch how you speak, Lord Gustav. Uh-oh. Shenanigans. I have news to report. The Highland Army has slaughtered our border guards. And they've reportedly headed for Muse. What? It appears they were serious. You all heard. I'm ordering all of you to gather your armies. Okay, let's go back. I guess I was a little shorter than I thought. Good, I'm not a huge fan of, like bureaucracy kind of meetings in video games. Like, or that kind of, like, you know what I mean? Like, political talk. Like, that was one of the main reasons why when I was first playing Final Fantasy XII, I was, like, 12 years old. And I could not understand the fucking, you know what I mean? The more political aspect about the game at all. It went completely over my head. And I wasn't a huge fan of the combat system. I mean, I'm still not a huge fan of it, but... Like, it kind of grew on me. Because, you can't deny 12 has some good aspects to it. Like, I mean, you want a game filled with content? 12 has some fucking content. you know? But, like, it's really not a game I would recommend to a child. Like, in terms of, you know, appreciating the story and kind of the principles behind it. Like, I honestly think someone should probably be at least, like, 16 to truly enjoy 12, I think. But it's just my opinion. I'm trying to think of another game that's kind of that political-wise. I mean, there's a fair amount of politics in Final Fantasy Tactics, now I think about it. But I quite enjoyed the struggling kind of family trying to get power, you know, different ideals of how to rule. I quite like that aspect of Tactics. I need to replay Tactics for the stream at some point. It has been kind of a while. Like, from watching Drew play it and, like, getting all the cool characters and shit, I'm like, yeah, I should probably play that again. Probably. I was just going back to the tavern, right? Kind of getting distracted with my monologue here, you know? I fucking go off. I'm crazy like that. Here we are. Hey, what a surprise. I was watching the meeting, too. It was rough, but you did well. Well, just part of my job. Nobody's giving full cooperation, but nobody wants anyone destroyed by Highland either. So what is it? You didn't come here to make small talk. Victor, I need you to somehow slow down the Highland army. It will take 7 days to gather all of the state forces. Well, yeah, a lot of shit can go down in 7 days. But the Highland army will arrive here in 5 days. 2 days would be enough. Please just buy us 2 days. We battle outside Muse, and maybe bloody their noses a little. Yeah, I think I can buy you 2 days. You'll never change. You ask for crazy things like they're nothing. The idea of us alone trying to stop that Luke of Blight. I'm counting on you, Victor. Also, we'll be expecting reinforcements from the Matilda Knights to arrive early. Well, if it's just slowing them down, I think I can handle it. Thanks, handsome. Well, hey, that's my job. Plus, if it's a request from a fine lady like you, I could never refuse. Giggity. Please let us fight with you. Joey, garbage. It was wrong of me to get you guys involved in this whole mess. Forgive me. But you don't need to do any more than you already have. This is a problem for us adults. Yeah. No, we want to fight. We'll help you slow down the Highland army. Garbage, you'll fight too, won't you? Hell yeah! Garbage, Joey, Nanami, don't get yourselves killed. When the battle is over, come back and visit me. I'll tell you all about Master Genkaku. Okay, yes, yes! Well, I've got to get back. Victor, do a good job for us. I know you will. Yeah, well, you're right. Alright, getting into some antics here. Hopefully it'll let us save before the battle. Hey, hey, wake up, Garbage and Joey. Everyone's meeting outside. I'm already awake, Nanami. Actually, I couldn't sleep. Yeah, I probably wouldn't be able to either. Okay. The Highland Army advance forces are close. If we can beat them, we'll have done our job.
Our job isn't to defeat the entire Highland Army. If we can slow them down, then it'll be enough. But remember, if we don't protect Muse and it falls to Highland, it's all over. So give it all you've got. Everyone, gird yourselves for battle. We'll go when preparations are complete.
Yeah, you gotta gird your loins. Gotta do that kind of shit. Naturally, we're gonna save here. What, we talked to you, Flick? Okay, we talked to Victor? Yes, I am ready.
Good, we're just about ready.
Alright. Second battle, guys. I can see the Highland Army's advanced troops.
It's that guy, Victor, again. This time I'll kick his ass. Don't worry, all we have to do is slow them down.
If we can defeat Solone G's armed unit or buy enough time, they should retreat.
Okay. Let's start. Okay, so yeah, Flick's unit and Victor's unit, do whatever you want. Are you still command yet? We've given you 2 state reinforcement units to command. Good luck. Okay. Yeah, and that's where we are. Yeah. Our team name is Landfill. I forgot about that. I think that's a pretty good name. I know what to do, dummy. You don't have to give me shit. Let's put you here, put you here. I guess... I don't think I can go in the woods at all, can I? Just... what the hell? Oh, we can actually use our runes out on the field here? Oh, that's pretty sweet. Huh. Interesting. I wonder if that heal spell only affects, like, allies and not just, like, you know what I mean? Like, a 4 square surrounding me, you know? Hey, Flick, see someone you recognize? Gilbert, is it? I can't believe he's working for Highland.
Do you know him? If only you could get him to switch sides.
Okay, is this going to be another... Well, was that Gilbert you just killed there? Or you tried to kill? Hope not. Oh, hold on a sec. Get them over there. Get them over there. Get them over there. Okay, so they can go through the woods then. Alright. Well, maybe I should have... Oh, okay. I was about to say, I hope those are allies. You're here to assist Sir Victor of Muse. Good. Good, we got some allies. Because I'm like, we're still kind of getting fucked right now. Gilbert, how can you fight for Highland? Have you become the kind of man who can sit idly while villages burn and children die screaming? Well, have you? Talk. Okay. Probably put you up here. Maybe put you there and then put you up here. Spread you out a little bit. Ah, fuck. Wait, what? Oh, so horseback archers against foot soldiers? They actually have a disadvantage? I didn't think they would. Because I'm thinking, like, from a war perspective, you know, like, cavalry against any kind of foot soldiers that weren't using anything, you know, except, like, say, spears, they wouldn't be able to reach the people on horseback. That's what I would expect. And that's partially why things like halberds were invented. I don't know. Game logic. Yeah, I was about to say, yeah, you go ahead and take those guys on. Fuck them. They can't do anything there. They don't have bows and arrows. Okay, so... go ahead and attack your dumb ass. Did they not do any good then? Attack you, maybe? I'm still trying to see what works and what doesn't. Yeah, it seemed like a stalemate, really. Oh. Heals damage. May cause double damage. I guess wait. Wait some more. You've lost your touch. Why, you worthless! Urgh. How about it, Gilbert? Why don't you join our side? A proud warrior like you shouldn't take money from a scum like Luca Blight. I guess this is fate. Okay, I'll do it. Lord G, the mercenaries! Gilbert, you dare betray us! Sorry, I'll send you a refund. Yeah, this shit's kind of reminding me of, I know you can get people to switch sides in, Fire Emblem. So this is kind of reminding me of it. I still don't have a clue when I'm actually going to be playing Three Houses. Maybe around sometime in my birthday, maybe. If your unit is damaged, move it back to the village. Units on top of towns or castles have their damage repaired. Okay. That sounds nice. Okay. Yeah, that unit is dead as fuck. Thank God we have backup here. This would be hard as fuck for us to just deal with our two units. I was about to say, did Gilbert die there? No, he just retreated. Okay. I was worried for a sec. Okay, that unit's dead as fuck. Should have been more careful. Yeah, you should have. It seems like everyone's doing the hard work here, goddamn. Put the white cursor on the unit to move. Yeah.
You think as long as he switches sides, Gilbert is recruited, even if he falls in battle? I was kind of worried about that, because he had a portrait, so I'd assume he was a star. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, well, let's get you over there, I guess, and then get you down here. And then get you up there, I guess. Like I said, it doesn't seem like we're doing a whole lot. Because these Matilda Knights are pretty badass. I really wish you could move more than one square on the field, though. Yeah, that unit's dead. Okay, so... hold on. Critical? Oh, I guess that's just an effect I have. Well, let's try to attack this unit, I guess. It seemed like it did a whole lot. I guess just wait here, I don't know. Whatever. It seems like I'm very inactive. Orders us. Okay, yeah. I guess we won. Our knights should turn our backs on the enemy and run. It's a knight's duty to follow the orders of his liege lord. Have you forgotten your oath? Damn. Okay, so they're gone. What's the matter with them? They're not going to defend Muse? It looks like someone is up to some nasty tricks here. If Muse falls, next time it'll be your next on the line. Okay. Well, I mean, at least they killed, like, two or three units. I mean, that helps. And I think all we have is the foot soldiers. Well, and there's a cavalry there too. I don't think I need to do anything more than wait. Wait there. Let's get the other guy back to town to heal, I guess. Today was just a greeting. Tomorrow, your head will be decorating the walls of the city. We'll try it if you got the guts. Okay, I guess we won then. Woot. Somehow we managed to slow them down. Yeah, for real. You all fought well. Not everyone gets some rest. Yay.
He is one of the few truly missable characters.
Well, it's good to know that I got Gilbert then. Thanks for warning me. Hey, Garbage, can I tell you something? Sure.
Thanks. Well, Garbage, about this battle, do you... No, forget about it. There's no choice, I guess. We have to protect ourselves. Good night, Garbage.
Tell them just like that. I understand. It will be just as you order.
Pelika! Don't worry. It's just the wind. Pelika, hurry up and get to sleep. I hope I'm taking the right path. Deception! Okay, it's morning. Everyone's waiting downstairs. Good morning, Garbage. Okay. Yep.
Let's see what's going on now. Oh, Garbage and Joey, you're both awake.
I'm here too.
Oh, sorry. You're going to see Annabelle today, aren't you? Tell her what a great job I did, okay?
Who did a great job?
Ha ha ha, that's right. Anyway, don't go outside of the city. The Highland Army is all around. Okay, let's go, Garbage. Don't you want to hear about Master Gengaku? Genkaku? I keep saying his name wrong. Well, yeah, I'm kind of curious about the, about him. Go and save. Since I didn't fuck up, Gilbert. Well, I'm gonna make a second slot anyway. You never know. Okay. Go ahead and just go straight up her now. What time is that? See, 1 o'clock. I can go another half hour. Lady Annabelle, I wonder what she knows about Grandpa Genkaku. I have no idea. I would assume she was a student of his at some point. Lord Gustav, are you saying that Tinto City will not cooperate? That's not what I'm saying, but as long as we don't know the Highland Army's intentions, I'm not going to commit any troops. I think your intentions are clear. Perhaps you're just frightened? How dare you? It was the South Window Army who retreated at the first sight of blood during the Scarlet Moon Empire War. You're a fool. War isn't a gambling game.
Stop it, the both of you. It's no use arguing.
In any case, we're not ready to commit troops. That's my decision.
Whew.
Forgive me, Garbage, Nanami. As you can see, we're in the middle of negotiations. Could you come back this evening?
Yes, of course. Let's go.
Lady Annabelle, may I ask you something?
What is it?
Why are you fighting, lady? What do you hope to get from this war?
I'll get nothing from it. I fight so we won't lose. I was born in Muse, raised in Muse. It's natural that I want to protect her.
I was still debating. Well, she's busy, so let's go.
Well, that was a kind of a dumb scene. Nothing really happened there. Yeah, damn it. This town music's getting too into my head.
Make it stop! Make it stop!
That was fast, and didn't you go to see Annabelle?
We saw her, but she told us to come back at night. She was really busy. It looked like she was arguing about something.
Yeah, well, that figures. She hasn't really seen with her own eyes how scary Blight is.
I'm sorry, Pilika. Nami, could you play with Pilika for a little while?
Huh? What? Sure, I can. But what's up?
Over here, Pilika. Come play with me.
I'm sorry, Pilika.
Garbage, there's still time before evening. Why don't you get some rest?
Yeah, I am kind of worried about Joey. Yeah, what's bothering him?
Uncle Joey isn't mad at you, honey. It's okay. It'll be okay.
Okay. Oh, do I have to get some rest then, or?
Joey, what could be wrong?
Oh, clearly something's going on. Yeah, you were saying, like, going in and out of the world map helps to recruit this bitch then, Funky? I guess I could try that a couple times. Oh no, it won't let me. Never mind. Where the fuck is Joey now, though? Okay, he just left here. Well, that doesn't really help me, but thanks, Leona. I think he's gotta be here somewhere.
Maybe snorting coke in the alley.
Have you gone to our rune master yet? He sometimes has some nice rare finds. I mean, I guess we could check it out real quick. I mean, I was just here, basically, but... like, I don't know how often, like, rare finds show up. You know what I mean? For any shop. I was about to say, leave, dude. Gotta be around here. Maybe he's on Jostin Hill or something. Oh, no, there he is.
Well, see you later.
Hold on a sec. Had to wipe something. Garbage. Yeah, who is that person?
I'm sorry, Garbage. I can't say right now.
Garbage, this war isn't going to end for a long time. You and Nami should run far away. Yeah, what are you going to do?
If I was ever killed, I want you to take care of Pilika.
Okay. That's foreboding as fuck. Who is that? Who's rude enough to come knocking this time of night? An assassin? Or it's Victor. He probably wants to fuck.
Yeah, that's literally what it's about. How about we have a little drink?
Oh, sounds nice. Yeah, Victor wants some lovin'. I think you'll like this. It's from Kanaka to the south. I saved this one just to drink with you.
When my fort burned down, this one bottle was all I could carry. Nice bouquet. So how is it?
Don't stare at me like that. I feel like you're looking right into my heart.
Sorry, just a bad habit of mine.
That's right.
You're a tough one.
Phew. The people of the city are sleeping peacefully now, but the flames of war are coming here soon. Even if we gather all the state troops, I wonder what chance we'll have when we come to face to face with Luca Blight's unit.
Well, about 50-50, I guess.
We can't lose. If we lose everything. All of those lives. When I think about it, sometimes I get so sad. I even think that maybe we should just surrender quietly.
A leader can't think that way. Everyone's fighting as hard as they can. They all have something they want to defend. You do too. Even if it's to save your life, there are some things you just don't do. At least that's the way I see it. I need all my strength tomorrow. After this drink, I'm gonna get to bed. Lack of sleep makes you weak.
Damn straight. See, if I was born in a different time, a different place, and if I was a little shorter, I might have been a good girlfriend for you, huh?
Ha ha ha! Well, you're just fine the way you are, if you ask me. Maybe I'm not tough. Maybe I'm not, though.
You're a fine, well-bred lady. Me? You couldn't be seen with me. Anyway, see you tomorrow.
Welcome back, Garbage. We're waiting for you. Let's go see Annabelle soon, okay?
At night?
What is it, Pelika? Huh? What? Oh, Joey? It's strange. I haven't seen him. There's nothing to worry about. He came home before, like he promised. Besides, Garbage and I will be back soon, so be a good girl, okay?
Yeah, I'm sure mass hysteria is gonna happen soon. Soon enough. What, do we go to bed then, or... I guess we just... Oh, wait, what? What's she doing in here? Okay. Oh, this is an interesting, scene, huh? Everything's in, we call it, like, kind of grayscale. Kind of cool.
We came to see Annabelle.
Yes, I heard. Annabelle's in her private room down the hall. Your friend is already back there.
Our friend?
Probably went to assassinate the bitch or something like that. I don't know.
Is that you, Garbage? Come in.
Excuse me, Annabelle. May I come in?
Please, but Joey, what do you want at this hour?
Your life. I came to take it.
You're not joking, are you?
Please, don't scream.
I don't want to believe it, but...
Forgive me. To protect Muse and the state, and to allow the people here to live full, rich lives, this is what I must do.
Do you have something like that? Something you'll do at all cost?
Yes. I also have something I must do.
Can you bear the burden, Joey? Do you really have the resolve?
Yes, I've got a reason to bear that burden, and I will.
Even if I call for hope, I suppose I can't stop that knife.
Would you at least let me finish this glass? It's from a close friend. It would be sad to waste it.
Yeah, I was about to say, I think Annabelle is a little bit too smart.
let's see the crazy fucker here. Oh, so this is her private quarter. No wonder we couldn't come here earlier. Oh, he actually did kill her, apparently. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, what happened? Forgive me, garbage. What? Wait, Joey! Lady Annabelle, the Highland Army has made a surprise night attack. Lady Annabelle! What the... You, what have you done? What the hell have you done? Explain yourself! Lord Jess, the Highland Army has entered the city. What? How could have that happened so quickly? It was open from the inside. Someone must be working with them. What? Okay, garbage, don't move. Hey, call a doctor. Garbage. Tell Jess I don't need a doctor. Garbage, Genkaku-san. You, I want to apologize to you for what the state and I did to Genkaku. Annabelle, don't talk. Garbage, Nanami. Were you happy with your life with Genkaku? Yes, of course. Is that so? Then at least I can rest. Hurry and escape. The Highland Army, they'll come here first. Hurry. But... I have a last request. Don't die, garbage. Nanami. Live. Now hurry. Hurry and run! Let's go, garbage. Garbage, you. I think it was fate. I think fate sent you here. Wrong, it was destiny, my friend. Garbage, hurry and run! That's right, Pilica, we have to save Pilica! I mean, we don't have to, technically, but it'd make us look good, wouldn't it? Let's see... naturally, there's guys here. I don't know if the Unite would... We could just attack individually. I mean, these guys aren't too tough, right? Oh, that must be that. That must be that sun badge giving you the healing. Let's see what we got here. Victor and Flick went to gather the army to try and buy a little time. They're going to rendezvous in South Window. I'm getting ready to get out of here. You should escape too. A boat runs from Coronet south of here to South Window. What are you waiting for? Hurry up and run! Yes! Okay, Pilica joins us. Are you gonna be fine on your own there? Okay, I guess that's a yeah. Let's get the fuck out. Try to. Oh, I might as well put this on the auto battle here. I mean, these guys hardly do any damage against us. Eat a dick. Yay, 21.
If we made it this far, we should be fine. How many times have we run like this?
A lot.
What? Wait, Pilica, we can't go back. It's okay, Pilica, honey. Joey will be fine, we can't go back.
Damn, we must have gone a pretty far distance away from town.
She finally fell asleep. Hey, garbage. Is it true? Did Joey really do that to Annabelle? No, he would never do such a thing. So what are we going to do now? Do you know what I want? I want to go somewhere far away. Far away from all this war. Somewhere in the mountains, maybe. We could live a quiet life. We could farm a small field, just the three of us. Liar, I'm so sorry. You're right, that would never happen now. Forget about Joey. I'm tired now, I'm going to sleep. Good night, garbage.
Good morning, garbage. Leona, she said to go to Coronet, right?
Good morning, Pilica. We'll go after you wash your face. Hey, garbage, you go wash your face at that stream, too.
Make me. You think you are my fucking mother? Oh, okay, we're right at Coronet. I was wondering how far away it was.
We can take a boat from here to Cuscus on the other shore. I think we can get to South Window from here. A cute young map maker I met told me that. What's wrong, Pilica? Are you sleepy?
Well, we just woke up. State Army is nothing. Just like Lord Lucas says, we could finish them anytime.
Uh-huh.
What's wrong, kid? Oh, I see. You fled from Muse, eh? But it looks like the ships aren't going anywhere.
I mean, I know I'd say I'd go another half hour, but honestly, people, I think
this would be a good place to stop. Because I don't know what else, you know, plot-wise will be happening here soon. I'm just curious what kind of stuff that this person has. Kindness drops. Fully heals one ally. I mean, that definitely sounds useful. Blacksmith there. My dad is a great blacksmith. If you never need your weapons sharpened, leave it to him. First Muse fell. Then we took over this little town of Coronet. Ha 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 ha! But Muse has fallen? To the Highland Army? Indeed it has. So where are you going? To Cuscus Town, perhaps? That's the idea. Take a look at those branches. I trimmed and shaped them meticulously. What a success. Okay. You're from Highland, right? I knew it because I've got a friend.
But there you talking like him.
I'm pretty sure I've talked to these same people before. It's hard to have a big family. Laundry, cleaning, chores. It's like a war sometimes. Huh. Yeah, isn't it? Blah, blah, blah. Just kind of just blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I think I've already talked to all these dudes pretty much. Let's go ahead and save and wrap it up here. If Mara's still streaming, I could raid her. I don't think there's anybody else really streaming right now anyway. Annabelle was a fool, killed by a spy. Yeah. We were all ready to go, and then the Highland Army came. How will I get to South Window now? I don't fucking know, bro. State Army won. I can't get any work done. I've got friends living in Muse. I wonder if they're okay. It's terrible, there's no fish coming in, so I can't cook my fish specialty. Relax, welcome and take a load off. Yeah, easy to say when there's war going on. Alright. Let's go ahead and go and save here. Yeah, Mario is still streaming. Good. I hope I typed it right. Yes. Yeah, that's gonna be all for Suikoden 2
for today.
Just felt appropriate time to stop. Yeah, don't expect to stream until like next Friday, but it'll be an interesting Friday. New place, be playing Super Metroid, probably getting drunk. So, yeah. Thanks for watching all, and I'll see you later.